Hey guys, sadly we woke up this morning to the news that country music had lost a legend, Kenny Rogers. I was first introduced to his music by my parents at a very young age, and he was one of the original artists that ignited my love for country music. So here's my tribute to him. Thanks for all the sing-alongs and thanks for the memories. Cheers.
On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns to stare out the window in the darkness. To boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I could see your outer faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank till my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know where to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his fold 'em, know when to walk away, know where to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know where to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.